To make an electromagnet, you need a battery, a non-insulated copper wire, a nail and a few screws and a compass to know the direction of magnetic field. So let us start making the electromagnet. First of all, you need to coil the non-insulated copper wire on the nail like this. Now you have to connect these two wires to the battery. So these are stapler pins and I will attract them with this electromagnet. I have connected the nail coiled with a non-insulated copper wire to the battery and it will work like a magnet and it will attract these stapler pins. As you can see, I have lifted the stapler pin from the electromagnet.